What's going on, guys? All right, today we're going to be reacting to Pear, which is dad in French, but I don't know if that has anything to do with it. It's by Davido.
Featuring
Ray from Drummer's Ear.
And Young Thugga.
Backwards. And Thugga Thugga. YSL.
With a Ligre, a Zero, and a Tama the Hama. Or Tamer. Let's get to it.
Nope. If I give you one credit, you be coming back to me, you be begging for more.
Okay, do you know this guy?
If I give you one thing, you be begging for me, you'll be begging for more, yeah.
Is that what he says?
Yeah.
Oh, you heard the song?
No. Never heard it.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I swear!
Dude, how do you know if he says it?
I swear, I just heard him
say it. Oh, my mama? He's about to say, oh, my mama.
I just heard him say it. I got the hawk ears.
What's it called?
What? Davido?
Yeah.
What about him?
So he's clearly not American. Yeah. He has a strong accent.
Yeah. I'm not going to talk about accents anymore because I got bashed the fucking last time.
You should look him up. I'll look him up.
I'll look it up. I'll look it up as long as I back myself up, but without backing myself up, I got
bashed. He's Nigerian. It's another Nigerian, like WizKid. Cool. Wait, was WizKid a Nigerian before I get bashed?
Okay, good. I'll know this time.
Was he?
I don't remember if
WizKid. Was who Nigerian?
Huh?
Was who?
WizKid.
Yes.
Okay.
He was.
Watch Jalen get bashed.
I forgot. I had forgot about it.
I'll take the shots. He was born in Atlanta, though, so deal with it, bitch.
He was?
Yeah, Davido.
Where the fuck does accent come from? This shit's strong as hell.
He was born in Atlanta, but he probably has strong ties to Nigeria.
Oh, they came here so he could. They had labor and then so he could get the citizenship.
You don't come out with an accent, bro.
Yes, you fucking
yeah. If
do.
They come here and give labor, he becomes American citizen.
He attended
and they
the
go
British.
No, I'm saying
he
you
attended
don't,
the British I'm International what, School in Lagos.
I said you don't. You're what? Not born with an accent.
Okay.
And you said yeah, you are.
No, I did. I was talking about something else.
He must have been raised in Nigeria for a good while.
I just told you he went to school in Lagos, Nigeria.
Lagos de Carlos?
Whatever.
A.K.A. Lake Charles, which is where we at.
Dude, y'all are fucking pussies, dude. Fuck this shit. I'm about to walk
out. You got sip some leave?
Sip, sir. If I give you one credit, you be coming back to me, you be begging for me. Listen to that Nigerian accent. It's certainly not Caribbean.
Yeah, bro. I'm having a hard time understanding what he's saying.
It's because he's Nigerian.
Okay, we get he's Nigerian.
No, just kidding. Please edit that out.
Hey, guys. He's Nigerian, by the way. So you don't bash this.
Zero thinking head
You go with the lean?
Left the club because we're drunk already. Left your car, but you'll come back and get it.
No, it is. Why y'all laughing at that?
He's laughing. That's his name.
That is Slim Jimmy.
I don't know, I thought of one.
Because it's Shrimp Life and Slim Jimmy. That's the two of them. Okay. No. It's Swali.
You said Shrimp Life?
It's Swali and it's Slim Jimmy. And this is Slim Jimmy. Because
but why
I
is he laughing? I started
him.
Laughing because
I don't
he was laughing.
Know, because he's an idiot.
Because he said
Slim Jimmy.
He just looked funny.
He got a SpongeBob fucking laugh.
Imagine his name. She don't
regret. He's Slim, get it?
Five gold
chains. Yeah, his name is Jimmy.
I thought it was Slim Jim, that's why.
Oh, what's
up? Now they're gonna see your jailbroke ass screen.
I'm cutting that out. What you talking about?
Oh my god.
I'm sailing. I just ran it up for my people's sake. I just put a bitch on a birthday cake. Let me fit the tap.
Can you tell me how that's possible?
He just fucked a bitch on what?
On a birthday cake.
Oh, I didn't even catch that.
He sat her down on it.
That's just going to smash.
Exactly. You don't care.
That's not a birthday cake anymore. It's just fucking crumbs. Yeah. And icing.
It's still a cake.
It's still a cake.
It was a cake.
It's still a cake.
Cake on her.
It's still a cake. So he still fucked her on a birthday cake.
Cream pie. Oh. I'm just kidding.
So now everybody's starting to say that shit.
What?
Like how they stay on the road
overseas. That's what over, I'm never home overseas.
Everybody's saying like how they're never home.
NBA young boy.
Like we get it, y'all are artists. That's what you're supposed to be doing.
Driving that German engineering.
What?
Shut the fuck
no, no.
up.
What? Get your eight out. Chains on my neck, standing and stay out. Every time she wanna fuck, she gon' say me out. And call me Mister if you want to stay out. I stay at home in the bed all day, all day. Bitch, they come in, I get. I say, bitch, they come in, I get slayed all day. If I give you one credit, girl, you be coming back to me. You be begging for more. And if I give you one credit, girl, you be coming back to me. You be begging for more. For like it.
He's saying something.
Wait till the next wait till the next course.
He's about to go in.
Give you one pair. You'll be coming back to me. Me begging. You'll be begging for more.
More.
If I give you one pair. You'll be coming back to me. You'll be begging for more, and then the rest of the chorus says something else.
See, that's what I'll maybe
it's probably all probably that, the same thing it's all in, that Nigerian. Maybe. I told you.
Okay. So basically, his whole song is just five. Verses.
It's about a pear.
Five verses. That's it.
It's about fruit, bro.
If
the song is about fruit. Triggered.
If you bring me one more pear, you'll be coming back for more. That's what he's saying. If you go pick that pear off my tree.
You gonna come back for some more because it's good.
If you give it to me, you'll come back for more. That's all it is.
That's how good the pears are.
That's all it is.
That's all it is.
Peach.
That's the real pear.
He's saying stay healthy,
it can't be a peach because, you know, pear has to have a double entendre. One pear a day keeps the doctor away. Better she gon' do it if I said it. No, a nigga bred it. What? Shining like if.
Two holes to myself and I won't shut. All I do is... He says shining like Elvis.
Yeah, I was about to say.
You know Elvis's suits that
I was
like
wrong. What? I was wrong. This is Slim Jimmy.
Oh, you're getting bad.
Dang it. No, they're gonna rip my shit alive. They're gonna rip me alive. Wait, okay, can you put the beginning of the video saying guys, I messed up on
Get over it.
At the beginning?
Dude, all...
Guys, in the comments, leave a like, but bash the shit out of this guy.
Fuck y'all.
And I'll like every single comment.
Play it!
Who are you playing?
Go, play.
Soccer?
He's just mad.
This is actually Slim Jimmy.
God damn it, shut up!
Last one was...
We're trying to listen to the lyrics. They already... This is staying
them.
In. You're getting bashed already. You don't have to re-say it. It's done. It's over.
It's gonna be so funny.
It's over. All these bitches welcome. All these bitches ready. If she in my bedroom, then
the bitch naked. What? Gotta get that back in. Gotta get that back in. Big money on my mind every minute, every second. That's what he's about to say next. Go, play it.
Shut up. Someone's laughing.
He said these bitches be in my bedroom, and they already naked. Or some shit like that. So he said, if you're a girl in my bedroom, you naked.
Play. Big money on my mind every minute, every second. Every second. Elevated to the top. Where you headed? Where you headed? I'm fucking till I'm sweating. She been throwing that pussy ass since she met me. Said she looking for love. I say forget it. Nut on her back and that's where I left it. No bill with the camera when she undressing. She gonna do it for me like Simon said it. Yeah. I've been smoking loud. Good job, son. Yeah, I wanna hear you. You heard what I said? She gonna do it for me like Simon said it.
Thomas
says.
Ain't got no
etiquette,
I cannot eat you yet. Address. I'm a real nice guy, so I'ma do him good. Left the club because we're drunk already.
Start, this is Swally.
Left your car, but your car I'm selling. And if I give you one credit now,
baby, if I call you, show my tete down. I just wanna make your boom boom. This is like you said, I'll show you my tete now. I keep hearing titty, like the center back from
my car.
And then I keep hearing PK. PK. If I give you one titty.
Oh my god. Y'all are over. That's LA.
No, that's GTA, bro. That's Los Santos.
Los Santos! Los Santos! It was really good, other than the fact that I got the freaking people messed up, and now y'all are gonna bash
me for it,
so please don't bash
Slim
me
Jimmy.
How about that?
Jimmy Slim, you know we go straight to the gym. That's it for today's video. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and comment. Suggest any videos for us to react to down below. And also share. Make sure to share. Share to your friends. Share to your mom. Share to your dad. Share to your sister, brother, dog.
No, don't parrot, show it to your dog. Don't show
cat,
it to your dog.
Cat.
Your dog's gonna look at you stupid.
Horse. Squirrel. Kangaroo.
If you have a pet squirrel.
Boo.
I have nothing more to say about it.
Adios.